Hi again, everyone. Good morning. Welcome back to Worksheets with Answers. Anna, do you want to show your Lego, Anna? Come on, Anna. Bring your Lego over, Anna-chan. Come on. Oh, no. Oh, quick, Anna. Fix. So I'm going to start the video, though. It's okay. So my name is Greg, and the summer camp is coming. And then here it's July 23, 24, 27, 28. Make sure to call out your numbers the best you can, okay? And here you have little pictures of Chiba. Those are our Chiba days. Okay, number two, my name is Greg. It is small. And then here you just want to color the small grape. Small blueberry. It's not a grape. It's a blueberry. It's a blueberry. Color it blue, not orange. Oh, Anna, come on down, Anna. Let's see Anna's big tree with the small and big blue. Good girl, Anna. That's great. Come on here. Look at Anna, look at this. Anna, you gotta look right here, Anna. No, you gotta look over here, Anna. Up here, you know, it's right here, Anna. Look at this, Anna. You did the big blueberry and the small blueberry under the...
big tree.
The big tree, that's right. Good girl, she did a good job, right? Good girl, Anna. I did it.
I did it.
So my name is Anna 2020. Just kidding. Okay, you can go in. Good girl, Anna. Okay, let's go back to our blueberry focus. Here it is, all right? So there's your small blueberry. That's number two. Okay, number three. My name is Greg. It is big. It's a big blueberry, so make sure to color it blue, not orange, which was just the marker I used. Number four, make sure to touch. It is big. It is small. Okay, number five, I can eat it. Circle the big blueberry, that's the one you eat. Number six, I can eat the big blueberry. You want to circle the eat picture and the big blueberry picture. Okay, number seven, I need to help my blueberry bush grow, and then you want to circle this one. First you plant it and then you water it. Okay, number eight, step one, I can plant it. Step two, I can water it. I can eat the big blueberry. Blueberries are delicious. That's my bonus, 20 points, happy face, 5 points each. Okay, number nine, summer camp will be so much fun if I go to Hello Kids Chiba, I can plant a small blueberry bush. When my blueberry becomes big, I can eat it. But you know that even if we plant the blueberry bush, it's not going to grow so fast. But don't worry, we're going to go to a market close by where they do have big blueberries, so you can see what happens after you plant your small... No dumping, please. After you plant your small blueberry bush, we'll go and eat some big blueberries so you can understand the process. And they're also very yummy. Okay, two of two. If I do not take care of my small tree or small bush, they will not grow. If they do not grow, I will not have shade or food to eat. And on the back, I have a picture of a very small tree and a small blueberry bush because they did not grow. Okay, and number 11. Summer camp is held in July and August. These are hot months. I will need my water bottle, cool clothes, and my hat. Some cool foods that I will eat will be shaved ice and ice cream. Sorry, everything has to be straight for Greg. And some fun things I will do will be going to the activity center or Chiba. All right, you guys, so that's Worksheets with Answers. Thank you. Hope you had a good day today enjoying your worksheets. You're probably watching this video at home, maybe. Looking at what you did in school, talking with your parents, showing that you really understood today's theme. That's what makes the school special. Every single day, a new theme, new topics, super exciting things all the time. And these videos, you can watch at home and review your worksheets. Talk about it with your parents. Show your craft. Today's craft is amazing again. All right, so that's Hello Kids International School, July 3rd, and I'll see you next time. Okay, bye everyone, bye. Bye.